What is the best way to import songs in Rekordbox and how it works and what you have to look out for coming up. Welcome back. How are you doing? I hope you're doing marvelously well. Make sure that you are subscribed to the channel for more videos about DJing and producing. You can also find me on Facebook, Instagram and SoundCloud, the details in the description below. Importing songs in Rekordbox is easy if you know what you're doing. So let's dive into Rekordbox. What we can do, there are a couple of different ways you can import songs in Rekordbox. First, you can say file, import and import one track or a folder or import a playlist. What I'm gonna do now is import a folder. It's really easy to have one dedicated folder for all your DJ music. The problem is if you want to move your Rekordbox library later on or move to a new computer, you buy a new computer for example, it's easier to move that library over if all the stuff is in one place. If it's scattered all over the hard drive, you have to find all your individual songs. And take it from me, that is a really annoying task. So, import folder, and I'm gonna search for the import folder that I wanna use. Then I'm gonna search for my music. DJ music. And I have all my stuff that I want to import in the 2010 folder. Let's open it. And Rekordbox starts to import all the songs. Rekordbox 5 and 4 have some screen real estate problems. You can see over here, if you have a bigger screen than me, bigger than 13 inch, you can see it says analyzing 1000 and something songs. You can also see what he's doing because here, over here, it says 0%, and somewhere over here you will find what he is doing. 99%, if it's done, you'll see, if you have album art, you see the album art here and you'll see the waveform over here. Let's first wait for that import process to complete. Now that the import is done, I'm gonna show you another way how to import songs in Rekordbox. I'm going to Finder and I'm going to select a couple of songs. And now I'm gonna drag them over to Rekordbox. And you'll see that Rekordbox starts to import those songs. This video is part of the series Rekordbox Tutorial for Beginners, a link to the YouTube series you can find in the description below. If you have a question regarding to Rekordbox and importing songs into Rekordbox or Rekordbox in general, let me know in the comments below. Please give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you already haven't, and hit the bell button so you get notifications of new videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.